Now, I know you didn't use the bathroom. Go back out. Go back out. Go to use the bathroom.
Good morning, guys. So it is Friday, and it's 7:30 in the morning.
It is 20 till 8 now.
And somebody's eating.
Yeah. So she loves the ground beef and rice. So does Darcy Poo. That's Piper Doo and Darcy Poo. I call everything here has a nickname.
So, would you like to know what I'm probably going to do this morning?
Do you all have Google, is it Chromecast or Smartcast? This thing just said Smartcast, but I think it's called Google Chromecast. I don't know. So, anyways, you pull up what you want to watch. Ta-da! On Netflix. And all you do is when you hit play, up here in the top-hand corner, connect to TV room. Okay? So I gotta power my TV on and this will be on.
So what I will say is this show is quite vulgar. So if you are easily offended by vulgarity, you might not want to watch this. But I mean, I'm a Christian and I really do filter whatever I watch and stuff, but this show really doesn't bother me for some reason. Anywho, I am going to make me a low-fat cup of coffee with just a single tablespoon of the butter pecan creamer that has 35 calories in it. So, I'm going to sit down and watch a little bit of TV, and I will see you all in a little bit.
So, this is the episode we're on. Season 5, episode 1, Riot FOMO.
It's times like this that I'm so thankful for my life. That I'm able to just sit here and watch this show if I want to, you know? Very thankful. You never know when things like that might change, you know? Alright guys, so I am going to dye my hair. I have my hair color, the High Lift Ash Blonde 12.1 by On Color Brilliance. So you can use this one of two ways. To deposit color, you only use one part color, one part developer. In order for it to be high lift, you have to use two parts developer and one part color, okay? With that, I will be using my Olaplex, and I will also be adding in a color additive to make sure I don't have any brassiness. Then, I will do my, but this is like Olaplex step 2, and I'm going to leave that in for like an hour. The last time that I used this hair color, it didn't feel damaged at all. Like, literally at all. It has been only 5 weeks to the day. But as you can see, I definitely have some dark roots. And, like, the body of my hair just looks a little brassy. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get my color mixed up. I normally like to use a bottle. Because I guess just years of doing box color, I'm more comfortable with a bottle. You cannot mix this in a bottle. It's too thick. You have to use a bowl and a brush. So I'm going to go ahead and get my color and developer mixed up. Got my color. That is crazy thick. And again, that is 2 ounces. So I'm just going to use my little beaker here and measure out 4 ounces. And I'll do half an ounce of Olaplex. Like, I have never had hair color this hard to mix up. Like, that's my only complaint with this one. I think it does phenomenal as far as, like, how it performs. But, my gosh, do you have to mix the far out of it. Alright, so I have it on my ends only, like, the body of my hair. Because that's what takes the longest to come up on me. And so now I'm going to mix my second tube of color and put it on my roots.
And so for this time, I only did half the tube of color, which is 1 ounce. I measured it out in my beaker. I did 2 ounces of developer, and I did the majority of that red gold corrector because I need that on my roots kind of bad. So I only think it's gonna take half a tube to do my roots.
Alright guys, so I have all of my hair color on.
The 1 ounce for the roots was about perfect. Now is the time that I start cleaning up my mess a little bit. I've already got my bowl washed. I'm going to wash my beaker, my brush, and throw this other stuff in the garbage. Yeah, I'm only going to leave this on, I think, for 30 minutes today. But yeah, it is coming up already. So,
alrighty. So I rinsed out the color and the Olaplex 1, put in the on step 2, and I'm going to leave this for an hour. It's 11:15 roughly. So I'm going to rinse this out about 12:15. So good to go for that long. I think it turned out really good. Hopefully. Good enough for me. There's still some depth to my hair, which is fine because I am a natural brunette. But yeah, overall, I think I'm going to be really pleased. Yet again, highly recommend that hair color. How funny is it that I'm outside looking like this? Having my first real cup of coffee today. People over at the YMCA are probably like, who is that weird woman over there with the shower cap and the sunglasses and the stained shirt? I'm Erica. Nice to meet you. Come on over and sit a spell. It's a gorgeous day. I probably could have painted my porch today. It's just, you know, we have rain in the forecast, and my stepdad said I got to do it when there's no rain in the forecast. So, still waiting on that day to come. Okay. Piper loves the heat.
So my battery died. Did I tell y'all I already rinsed that stuff out of my hair and I've got my protein mask in? I'm going to sit here in my little zero gravity chair. We don't have any porch furniture yet, as you probably already noticed. You want to come up here with mom? But Piper loves the heat. Like, she likes it as hot as you can get it. In the wintertime, she lays right on the vents because she likes her, I mean, her belly will feel like she's boiling inside. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. Oh, you need mom's help?
They got a fresh bowl of water.
She's in the blazing hot sun. This is your element, ain't it, baby girl?
See, yeah, she's smiling. She's going to go sleep.
Children, if it's 1 degree, it's 95 out here and humid. Let's check the phone and see what it is. 76. That is a lie. That is a lie, a lie, a lie. This sun is strong. Let's head on over to the old trusty Snapchat. Because they never tell you wrong, right? Let's see what it says the temperature is here. 76. What can I say? It feels 96. Literally right under the sun ball. So maybe that's why. Piper, do you think it's 76 degrees? I don't either. Oh, she's bird watching. Ooh, gosh, it's hot, guys. Beautiful day, though.
Honey, I don't care what platform of media says it's 76 degrees out. It is not 76 degrees out. Like, it was 106 degrees out.
Even Piper's hot, and she's like a lover of the heat.
Alrighty. My hair really isn't that warm. Not too much anyway. But I think I will go ahead and tone it. I think anyways. And I'm just going to use one toner, and I will use 20 volume developer. And I do shake toner up in a bottle, and I will just squirt that all over. And then top it with a cap, and I'm going to leave it on for 30 minutes. And so hopefully you can see the toner, it is kind of purple, which is what we want, so that it will cover up the brassiness. So I'm going to put my cap back on. And I will see you after I'm done. I think after I rinse this out, I'm going to do one more treatment in my hair. Because honest to God, you really can't be too safe. I'm going to do my favorite drugstore mask. And that is the Suave Almond and Shea Butter. It's just a really deep moisturizing mask. And then I'll leave that on for maybe about half an hour. And then I'll be done for the day. Fine.
Alrighty guys, so let's make us a little bit of a lunch. Light lunch. I love these Bush's Best. Is it Cochina Latina? Cocina? I don't know. Refried beans. They're just plain refried beans, but for some reason, the texture, I don't know, flavor, I love these. But I did have a salad already. I just wanted a little more today. Sometimes you need a little bit more food. All right. Just gonna put some of these in this bowl. Little sprinkle of some mild cheddar. Then I am gonna go ahead and put some of this sauce on because it is cold. And I use a lot of taco seasoning, taco sauce. So my color refresh is done. Hair be feeling like silk, baby. It really does. So, hopefully you can see the colors that I'm looking at. I get a little fearful of leaving products on my hair a long time, so I probably could have left it the full 45 minutes to get them all the way light, but can't complain. So much better than those like black roots, right? Yay! Guys, how sweet is this? My friend, a fellow Erica, sent me this adorable nightlight. And I can tell she got it from Kirkland's. She is from California. Erica, thank you so much. That is so sweet of you. And she has been so busy moving and with school and that kind of thing. And she still yet took the time out of her day to send me this. Erica, you have no idea how much this means to me. I'm going to go find the perfect outlet to put it in. Like, I'm a baby girl. All right. So I think I'm going to put it in here in this bathroom because how sweet is this? This is the bathroom that I use all the time. It's like right off of the living room. That is so sweet. Again, Erica, thank you so much. You have no idea how much I love that. So, in terms of dinner for tonight, I am going to just put some pork chops on the grill. And I'm going to saute up just some squash and zucchini. I'm going to do just a drizzle, very light, of olive oil. I'm going to do a sprinkle of sea salt, black pepper. Lots of black pepper because I love black pepper. I'm going to do a little sprinkle of garlic. Some cumin for smoke. And then a little bit of onion powder. Because that really zhuzhes up almost anything you cook. And I'm going to flip them over. And I'm going to do the same thing on the other side. But yeah, meat and vegetable, that's really all you need. I mean, we really try to cut out as much bread and things like that we can. I do make a lot of brown rice. Heck, I could probably make some up for tonight. Sprinkle those with some salt and black pepper. Yummy, yummy, yummy.
Look who's going outside to help mom. Are you helping mom cook?
It appears as though my charcoal has died down. Mm-hmm. Bone in. Like, seriously, I could eat this whole skillet of squash and zucchini. No lie.
That is so good.
One more. One more, one more. Mm. So, this is what's going down. I'm eating while putting our plates together. Literal perfection.